Choral Evensong comes today from Rochester Cathedral. The canticles are sung to Sir Ernest Bullock's setting in D, and the anthem is Deus in adjutorium meum by Benjamin Britten. The service opens with the introit O Most Merciful, composed by Barry Ferguson, the cathedral organist.
Open thou our lips,
and thou shalt show forth thy praise.
O God, make speed to save us.
O Lord, make haste to help us.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning, now and ever shall, world without end. Amen.
Praise ye the Lord.
The Lord's name be praised.
Psalm 88.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I believe.
The Lord be with you.
And with thy spirit.
Let us pray. Lord, have mercy upon us.
Christ, have mercy upon us.
Lord, have mercy upon us. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Mercy upon us,
and grant us thy salvation.
O Lord, save the Queen,
and mercifully hear us when we call upon thee.
Endue thy ministers with righteousness,
and make thy chosen people joyful.
O Lord, save thy people,
and bless thine inheritance.
Give peace in our time, O Lord,
because there is none other that fighteth for us, but only thou, O God.
O God, make clean our hearts within us,
and take not thy Holy Spirit from us.
The choir sing the anthem Deus in adjutorium meum. Haste thee, O God, to deliver me. A setting of Psalm 70, the music by Benjamin Britten.